All right, this is a good model of the difference between an artery and a vein. This is also a vein, it's cut open. You can tell it's a vein because of valves. Arteries don't have valves, so you can definitely tell this is a vein. Okay, so valves will indicate a vein. Now, if you look at the difference between the artery and the vein, again, arteries are much thicker because they have this tunica media, which is muscular. The tunica externa, which is right here, and then the tunica intima right in here, okay? If you look at the vein, it's gonna have a little thicker tunica externa, but a lot thinner tunica media, and then a tunica intima. And this is a simple squamous epithelium right here. Again, if you were to look in a histology slide, you'll always seem to find that the arteries are nice and circular, whereas the veins could be flat. And the reason that they're nice and circular is it's pressurized, but this tunica media will keep that nice round shape of the artery. Okay, so just to reiterate, this is the artery, this is the vein. These are showing the valves in the vein. Here's the tunica media, tunica externa, tunica intima. You also have a basement membrane right in here. And here's the vein, tunica externa, tunica media, tunica intima. Simple squamous epithelium inside, and this is the lumen. You're going to have red oxygenated blood in here and deoxygenated blue blood in here.